Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, the latest on the COVID situation in the region and also vaccine delivery, as well a special fundraiser for a stabbing victim in North Bay. And of course, Easter approaches and the fun has already begun. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.